the truth.
I'm just trying to stay focused. It's not really difficult. I'm used to it now. Just trying to stay focused and just make sure that I'm ready.
Do you just go into games pretty much assuming you will play, and if you don't play, you don't play?
Yeah.
Will these next 48 hours be nerve-wracking at all? You know, trade deadline coming up?
Nope. I've been traded plenty of times, so it's not. It's business. It's the NBA, so and it's how my career goes. So I'm not really worried about that. If I get traded, I get traded. If I don't, I don't. I don't want to get traded, but if I do, I'm not complaining or bad-mouthing anyone. It's business.
What's been key in kind of keeping that mindset about that?
I was forced to keep this mindset. I've been traded before, so I have that mindset. It's not like keeping it. I just have that mindset.
This last week where, you know, you've been able to get some extended run, what do you think you've been able to show?
Show what I've been showing, what I've always done. I scored the rim, I protect the basket, and I run the floor.